When I make salad, it can't be boring and it has to fill me up.
Just look how beautiful this looks.
Mixed greens go in, beautifully fluffy quinoa, good old cherry tomatoes, carrots, chickpeas, pecans, some shaved cucumber, finished with crispy onion.